Yeah, I mean, I'm Money Maher's biggest fan. Yeah, I mean, I talked to him individually, told him after the game, hey, let that go. We're going to need it. I just played like a week ago. So, I mean, that happens. Knowing what that guy's done, what resiliency he's shown throughout his career personally, no doubt that he'll come back next week and be perfect and help us win.